The public's trust in government remains historically low, with fewer than 3 in 10 Americans saying they trust their elected officials. So why have Americans lost faith in the US government? The answer is simple when you consider the fact that both parties have consistently failed to follow through on their promise to blow up Mount Rushmore. The erosion of public trust in government goes back almost 90 years, ever since Franklin Roosevelt made detonating Mount Rushmore the center of his 1932 campaign.
The test of our progress is whether we reduce Mount Rushmore once and for all to a pile of rubble and debris.
Roosevelt was the first in a lengthy succession of presidents who failed to deliver on plans to obliterate the monument, no matter how many tons of dynamite or thermonuclear weapons they promised to devote to the project. Americans' trust in government did briefly spike in the 60s, reaching an all-time high of 77% in 1964. That's when Lyndon B. Johnson sent in the National Guard to drill holes into Mount Rushmore's base so it would be easier to line with TNT. But once Republicans and Congress blocked funding for drilling to continue, all that was left were giant crevices in the bottom of Mount Rushmore for vermin and squatters to nest in. Not even Barack Obama, who rode a wave of public support to the White House after promising to wipe the sculpture off the face of the earth via a drone strike on his first day in office, could follow up on his promise to the American people. Time and time again, polls show the longer Mount Rushmore stays intact, the more the public's trust in government corrodes. Perhaps the final nail in the coffin came when leaked emails during the 2016 presidential race showed Hillary Clinton's true feelings on the memorial. And I quote, "We're never going to blow the damn thing up." But the message from the American people is clear. Blow the damn thing up!